You know, when it gets down to minus 40, you can definitely tell the level of calcium that's in your tractor tires. This one's not very full. That one's right where we want it. This one's where the other front one is supposed to be. And this one, well, it's a little fuller than it should be.